Right. I still had to use healing items. I'm not happy. Fucking poison. That's all I have to say to that. Oh, werewolves don't drop shit. Hey, a diamond, and I got some onyx, so I think that does it for one chick's, armored beast has a drop item as well. Fuck. They have a drop item and that glyph. I sense strong magic behind that door. It's Dominus. Try to relax, Shinoa. No more interfering. About these those Dominus pieces, by the way. It's time to explain why I gave them to you. Haha. It's working. I feel it. But Barlow said you weren't able to bear glyphs, did you? You let me absorb the other two just to see how it's done? Ha. You see, I... What's happening? And now, my wish will be... Shinoa, I... What? This can't be... No. I've come too far! I will not be consumed! We'll settle this later, Shinoa. Wait, Albus! This is bad. Master Barlow will know what to do. Oh, hey. The Hermit Ring. Ring of the Hermit. Hermit Ring makes you smarty. It will make you smarty enough to play D&D. Oh, hey. Yeah, sorry, buddies, not interested. Okay, let's see. Villagers. So yeah, the old lady's the last one. Oh, really? I just... Okay. Just drop an eagle feather, you bastards. Barlow! I ran into another hiccup. You say he hosts the final piece himself? To learn such devilry in such short time. I fear his genius may outstrip my own. We foolishly assumed that only you could serve as host for Dominus, and so we left him such an opening. He watched the way you took in the first two. But wait, those pieces still remain with us. That is correct. He wants them back, no doubt. If we pursue, what choice do we have? He has to be stopped. You said so yourself. Indeed, you have the right of it, I fear. The force of Dominus devours the mind. Poor Albus, even he could not resist Dracula's will. He can't come back to us, not anymore. Shinoa, free him from his misery. Yes, sir. His trail must lead beyond the grave. Go for all the world's sake. Or beyond the graveyard. Boo-boo! Can't fucking speak. Come back alive! And stuff. I cannot speak right now. Alrighty. Aha! I got those. Argelius. Here's where you get the Mandragora roots. Oh, there you are. Fly down here, motherfucker. Get down here. Don't breathe fire at me. Come on. Down here. Fucking camera at. Fuck. Fuck you, Jersey Devil. No drop items. Thank you. Yeah. As you can see, it's probably annoying as shit trying to get the Mandragora. All my hate. Face all my... Okay, you guys have a drop item, but hate. Yeah, you see how few Mandragoras there were? Yeah. Farm that shit. That's gonna be fun. And now the Mystery Manor. All right. Albus is here. I must end this now with my own hands, no matter the cost. Sure. What's this? Oh. Aww, thank you. You got me a better ball spell of light. Mad Butcher has no drop items. Fuck. Yeah, they don't like cutting. Mimics don't have anything of value, so... fuck? Oh boy. Oh fuck. Alrighty. Oh. I was wondering where you were. Gold ore. I need two more of those. Right now everything in here is taking about 3 hits. Oh, fuck that. Well, I wonder what's in that room. Well. I don't even know what I'm doing. Basically, I want my hearts back, so I'm trying to get killed. Oh, hey. Probably could have gotten that from there, actually. No, I don't want to watch the intro movie again. Theoretically, I could go get that. I think I will. Go away, cow demon man. That was my fault. Wait a second. I wonder. Grant's bat-like